guys and welcome back to our channel. Today in this video I am going to show you how can you change your profile picture on Lobby app. Now for those of you who are wondering what is a Lobby app, it is a social networking app designed to help user connect with other user to play third party games, watch YouTube videos or hang out with others through real time voice chat. Now to change your profile picture on Lobby app, open Lobby app on a device. Now as you can see, this is the home page of Lobby app. You will see various options like invite friend, find people from school, etc. on the home page. Simply click on the profile option which is at the very bottom right. Now you will see option like activity, visitor, etc. Click on the settings icon which is at the very top right. There you will see option like change profile photo. Click on it. You may take a photo or select from album. Choose the option you would like to have. Now select the photo you want to keep on Lobby account. Crop the photo and click on select at the very bottom right. And that's it, you have successfully changed your profile picture on Lobby app. Thank you for watching our videos. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.